Is hurt after a fire damaged a West Knoxville home last night. KFD says they responded to the home on Willett Court around 10:30 to find flames in the front of the house. They believe it started on the porch. It took about an hour to put out the fire. Investigators say they're now working to determine the cause. Fire crews say no smoke alarms were in the home.